Hi, this is the Gumby, and I just thought I would come back and just do a short video on how I believe that runners are better equipped to deal with the coronavirus, the non-runners. I'll keep this short. But the first thing that runners have that will help in this crisis is that social distancing for us is usually not a problem. Most of us, I believe, get a little claustrophobic at the start of races, and we feel better once things start to spread out. Often when I've run, particularly a trail race, after a while, I find I'm running by myself, and I feel like I'm the only person on the course. And certainly when I'm running on the trails, when I'm training, I don't see very many people. I see a lot of four-legged animals, but not too many two-legged ones. So, getting out and about as a runner and being away from people shouldn't be an issue. With people keeping themselves inside their homes, that means the sidewalks and the streets are fairly empty, and it's a good time to go out and run. You won't be penned in by a bunch of people. So social distancing is not an issue for runners. The second thing I would say that runners have that's an advantage is that we're adaptable. We run on all kinds of surfaces, trails, streets, roads. If we're stuck indoors, we will do things like run up and down the stairs, or run in place, and even, strange machines. I think they call them treadmills. So we can run on all kinds of places. For myself, the strangest place I've ever run on was the flight deck of the USS Ranger. So that's how I dealt with being out in the South China Sea, with no place left to run. And the third advantage, I think, caught on trail races, and we think nothing of subsisting on goo or jelly bellies or raw potatoes or all kinds of stuff, and we manage to feed ourselves and keep going. And I think this is the case in the current situation that we're in. So those are the three advantages that I think runners have, and we should continue to be calm and carry on. That's all I've got for today. Thank you.